Ist das nice?
Warm-up, I guess.
Ja.
Orange.
Oh yes. Lucky me. If Paddy can PM me his login or whatever on TMX, then he can I can send it like after this.
I really hate this normal jump to the checkpoint too.
Copied like the line from the tourist.
What line? Just jump directly or what?
No, he goes fully to the right of the block. He's jumping off from the right edge and steers a bit to the left.
Oh yeah, of course. I'm talking about the turning around.
Which turning around? The first or second?
Second. Or jumping into the checkpoint too.
Oh. Yeah, you need a good slide.
I have to go into the game back again. Because it's lagging. Also the music is still on that I have to change. Instead we take this music. This music when it doesn't freeze. Where is it? Where's the music?
I'm guessing you didn't watch anything from Formula One.
Shouldn't it start in 1 hour?
It started 1 hour ago.
Ah, of course. Yesterday was 22 already, yeah.
Yesterday.
Ah, this fucking gap.
I'm just watching it while I'm driving now on my second monitor, so let's see how that goes.
So you do that. It's actually lagging for me here, but I said something with maybe join earlier to load some things. I don't know.
The mod? Or what?
Nah, I have the mod, of course. I have it downloaded.
But what else should there be to load?
I don't know. I didn't read the announcement completely.
Avatars.
But why today and not like...
I can only say it lags. And that happened after game multiple times now.
I would probably not watch F1 if I was feeling better, because I'm feeling kind of sick. I would rather lay in my bed right now.
Well, you can do that. You have a pet. Just lay in the bed and play from there.
It's difficult, but yeah, possible.
Is there in-game music in this map?
I don't have anything. But I usually have music off, so...
There should be music, I think.
Yeah, I also think so.
Also off always.
Yeah. Like, there is nothing. I have it on very loud now.
Well,
one more try to go out of the game, and I hope it's less laggy. I don't know.
Maybe the music loads if you press escape.
Let's see if there's
with Like with skins or something.
I don't have any music either.
Oh, I actually just drove the cut in the...
Now I have it.
What? Okay. Oh, live?
Yeah.
And now it's gone.
I didn't make the first jump.
That's not easy.
I always wait like a tiny bit until I still left.
That yeah. Pretty well. How long is the timeout?
1:30.
Not so long.
Yeah, they made it longer for this map.
Fuck my tits. I didn't make it.
What?
Most what? Important jump.
Okay, that was weird. Died there.
Yeah, now I basically can't make it already.
I died again.
I'm basically just trying not to die.
Oh, 24, well, that's nice.
Yikes.
This is not possible without respawn.
Yeah, that's it. Respawn!
I basically can't allow any more mistakes.
Oh, please. Okay, I think I'm not finishing.
If I continue decent, it will be so close in the end.
What?
Ah, of course I can't make this jump. Yeah, no, I think we're... This is so random for me. CP6 to CP7. The jump to CP7, basically. That's what I'm talking about. This is random to me.
That the flip or what?
No, it's before.
What's happening?
What? What?
Oh, this is the next. Yeah, no, it's definitely good. And always in the end of the sectors.
Yeah.
Of the long sectors.
Yeah, I'm 2 minutes behind. More.
I was also not sure if I would make it, but yeah, okay, I'm only half a minute.
No, no, okay, this is unlucky. Well, I still had a chance, but now it's good. I mean, a slight chance. I was at 123. And there is, of course, still a lot to come. But this couldn't have ended worse. My aim was to finish every round.
Second place? What? What is that time? It seems like nobody cares. Of course, then there are so many people right in front of me.
My aim was to finish everyone, but it's also already RIP.
Yikes.
There are so many edges where you can fail.
Yeah.
What is the winner time, Lars? I can't see.
4:13.
What?
4:13. But then second place is 4:29.
But then three in a row.
That was, I think, 13 seconds behind second place, which is less distance between than between first and second. And I was 10th. Oh. I was also much further behind before.
Yeah, that's...
I can't do after CP2 without respawns. Doesn't work, this jump. It's at least a short respawn. Oh no, and now I have to do the extra way. Because of one edge? This is so difficult. Maybe I will try. If I'm lucky, I can make the fast way. Yes!
I'm having massive lags right now.
Okay.
Now it's gone. Oof. Oh, got a bug there. Barely got the checkpoint.
Oof, me too. So far, so good.
Don't jinx it.
I said so far.
Yeah.
I actually understood so far so good. I was kind of confused.
Ah, there's the mistake.
That's weird. That shouldn't happen, and that shouldn't happen either.
Things that shouldn't happen. This map.
How much did I lose there? 16 to... Oh yeah, 15 seconds.
Of course I don't make the jump.
Oh, I land back there! And I, of course, yeah, direct respawn. Very nice. This is a complete land bug. Nothing I could do. And another land bug, I couldn't make the next jump. I had to respawn again.
Oh god. No.
I finished.
You're ahead of me?
What?
Yay, we all finished.
Yay!
Actually, all behind each other or?
No, there is between us is. There is someone 600 behind you, Lars.
Oh!
That's weird. Oh, my ending was super bad.
Well, time to not finish again.
I made it, like directly, like no respawn, like wow.
Yeah, just now?
Oh. For the first time.
I clipped and now I have to go the other way.
Yeah, me too.
I clipped again.
I landbugged.
I got this for you guys.
Nice.
Yeah, you're
2 seconds
ahead.
Yeah, it's sad.
Oh, you can't make. Wash.
Yes.
What is this? Oh, I have to back off on this uphill because I got a random slowdown.
Well, Python, you said let's not finish this time.
Yeah. Looking grim.
Okay, I got this one. I would always say, okay, now it will decide for me how good this one will be. But actually, there are so many checkpoints that can go completely wrong, where you lose so much time.
And it's... Fuck.
Only 12 seconds behind and on 12.
Oh, I...
It's so stupid after this backflip, the transition there, that red line. I always bug on that.
Yeah, the red line is completely in the way. I mean, you shouldn't touch it.
Yeah, I know, but there's like no way of not touching it if you save it.
Okay, I'm 138. That's it for me.
Oh. Man, why is when I do the first jump, I think that's fine, but it isn't.
I hate this part so much. Well, can I land bug more often?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
All together in one round so that you get a no finish. Obviously.
Mario's in a close fight on 11th. Actually,
ahead. On 10th. Almost on 9th. And this is my PB now, 441. This is 25th local. Of course, it's also going for PB here, time attacking. So annoying that I didn't finish first round, because that's costing me so many points. Will go up a bit now in positions. Will you finish last?
Could be.
Ach, I see you actually.
Oh!
No, Lars!
Why did you ask?
Well, that actually costs so much. I didn't realize that it would cost that much. This is like 50 points.
Yeah.
These point systems, they are so bad. They're just like in the knockout race where Table got 69 points, where the lowest was the lower the points, the better. And the people who turned up didn't even finish the first round, had a DNF in that round. They got 34 points. Pretty similar.
Yeah, you just need to finish. Which is easier said than done on this.
But we all did it
already. Yeah, if I didn't get that many bucks, then yeah, sure.
Whoa. I survived. I should release more, I think. So that I don't jump too far on some blocks. Only 4 seconds behind.
Wow.
I got a boost, luckily, somehow.
Oh.
I got a bug. Yeah, this is not doable. I hate that part so much.
Fuck?
Like, this is. There is just no safe line for me. I don't understand. This one proc which is diagonal plays ruins it already a bit. Oh, at least I got it in the second.
Why am I fifth?
Because only four people are in front.
Yeah.
Why am I 17th? Because I had a crash. Easy answer.
Oh, this bitch part!
Like, I should actually focus on this lap at all. I was still just watching Formula 1 in this round, but I just noticed I'm third! Why am I third?
I should slow down a bit to not get third.
Yeah.
This is just not good.
It's just not fair to the other drivers.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, I mean, this is a terrible one. I had so many mistakes.
Well, did you have to respawn?
Almost.
Well,
but it's comparable to a respawn what I had. Or do I need to respawn now? No, barely not.
What the f-
Oh my god, these transitions, they're all bugging!
Oh god. No idea how to do it with speed. No, I left.
What?
This is a
lot. Are you kidding me?
This is no. Can I please just come to the next CP to see
wow.
if I'm actually able? Oh god.
I what? Only got.
I have to focus. I have to... 123.
But why do you? Why are there 70 points on the table if we are only like 30 players?
Scheiße.
Why? Why does a no finish cost like 50 points when last place only costs 20? This is so stupid.
Well, ask in the Discord.
Oh my god, I'm on the last second. Near the finish, then.
Well, no, he loses like 15 seconds.
Okay, but, oh, yeah.
Oh! Yeah.
It's more than 130.
He lost a lot. Oh, thanks.
Ah.
Yeah, that's why I'm in front of him by 3/10 then. Oh. Could have also been easily first.
Is this team enough recreated in Team 2? The Landboxer. Oops, I have to respawn. I actually find that jump also super difficult in the start.
I thought it was difficult at the start until I found out that you just don't steer at the start.
Ah, then, you could have told me.
Then I never failed it, not a single time.
Yeah, I'm now at CP1. I made it. Like, I'm still shaking from the last round, and now I already have to focus. I have such a bad start now. Like, I was so much in danger, and now I am directly again. Like, this track requires full focus all the time.
You tell that me? While I'm currently looking at my second monitor. That's the timing. Yeah, it's getting close now. Formula 1.
Oh, so I can see probably in interesting ways.
Don't get your hopes up.
Well.
Oh, this.
So then you get surprised.
Bitch.
Yeah, it's finish, no finish.
Landing back here again. Really nice.
Now comes my difficult sector. Can I survive? No, I can't. My nose bounced down in a bad spot. I just have no idea what to do.
What? Oh, that's also a new bug. This part, man, this doesn't make any sense. Yeah, I should just do the risky strat because it's much safer.
Oh, you don't jump direct? Or are you already there? I don't know.
At the red line, I didn't jump direct.
Ah, okay, there you are. Okay.
I was always slowing down and then I want to drive over it, but then I get bugs there and I can't make it.
What is
happening here? Am I stuck? Why am I stuck even? It doesn't make sense that I would be stuck. Yeah, okay, it's another respawn. So, what is this? How much am I losing at this part?
Mm-hmm.
I was 5 seconds, 4 seconds behind. Ah, okay, 49. Only lost 45 seconds and another one. And another one.
Lost. I need to focus.
Did you have cars on?
No. Ah, I made it. That was important. Was that such a long sector?
Oh yeah, right in front of me. Oh, wait, it's actually half a second between each other. Let's have a race.
Yikes.
I will actually only try to survive.
Right, me too.
Oh, that's a no for me.
That was so stupid.
Marius.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't even know.
I lost 45 seconds there. 23 would have been really easy.
Because of my one no finish, I'm still only 19th, but now I will maybe overtake a few. Because there are a bunch of no finishes this round. Still.
Yeah, I am one of them.
Yeah, yeah. Moose and Ruimia both didn't finish. Made it to the first CP directly, even though I clipped a bit and needed to wait. But that's the early GG then.
Oh. Aha.
It was so obvious that I don't get this now. I just wanted to know if jinxes work still.
Ah, okay.
And they do.
I'm so surprised that so many people get to checkpoint 2. Also, relatively fast. Faster than what I did.
OP! Can this part just fucking bleed itself? Oh, you.
I think when we trained, this would be pretty easy to win this round's cup.
Yeah.
Because everyone fucks up a lot, so if you just train this enough and you find safe parts, safe ways in every sector, so that you can definitely always finish, not with the fastest time, but definitely without respawn. I think then you are pretty much unchallenged first tier.
You know, I said I played this 1 hour, right? And it was today.
Yeah.
And after this 1 hour, I was done with this. Like, really done with this. I didn't want to see the map again. Because I was just so annoying. Like, I literally... Oh, are you kidding me?
Yeah, if you speak bad about the map, it will kill you.
Yeah.
Just trick the map by always saying the opposite of what you mean.
You shit, fuck you, Hamilton.
I don't get like triggered from a map, but this.
I have so many respawns already in this round as well. Ach du meine. I'm a minute behind already.
Yeah, and no, with the respawn. Probably like 1 minute 10. Maybe a bit less.
I mean, I think that the first guy is also pretty fast in this round so far.
One.
Can assume.
Like on a 4 or 5, I would say. Or no, actually faster. I failed. Probably 4 or 2.
This is the mean thing. If they drive a really fast time, maybe even a sub 4, then.
Are you kidding me? How much is this gonna lose me now? Like, I got a you know this boat jump, that backflip, I bugged there, I didn't make the jump, into the, like, directly into the checkpoint. Yeah, it's just 20 seconds.
Well, at least you are at the boat jumps, I'm so far away from that still.
I mean, I would just guess that it was a decent time if I just had survived that.
Did you jump like in the middle?
Yeah.
Of the queue? Because there's a tiny gap.
Is there?
At least I saw one when I bugged at the cube.
It's been 17, but yeah, what is this round now suddenly? Comparison. Let's see it at the moment.
Let's see. Maybe it was just a visual gap, but I think I saw one. Wait, where did you bug? In front of the boats, right?
No, the backflip.
Oh, the backflip? Oh, the backflip at the boats?
Yeah, right in front of the checkpoint.
Ah.
Finished.
Okay, I meant a different part.
Lucy didn't finish yet.
Bad anyways.
Oh, now he did. One place behind me. Wow, great.
How many rounds do we have to suffer?
15.
Nice.
I think this was 6?
What, 15 rounds?
Yeah.
What? Not 10?
They wanted to take 1.5 hours or something, I guess.
It's a respawn?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't need to say that.
No problem.
This is so difficult after CP2, the transition. From respawning it's easy, but when you come with speed I have no idea.
No, please. So kind.
Oh, good that these jumps are all quite easy. Just need to get onto the first cube and you have it, even if you slow down.
Are you sure? Because I flipped there already with those. Because you just get tilted, and if you start tilted, like every single jump, your car gets even more tilted.
Yeah, I know. I have that, and I clipped and I stopped on a cube, and I still could continue.
Fuck off.
Oh, I think I might not make the jump to checkpoint 6. Yes,
yeah,
thank you very much.
I also got a landing bug there. And then I didn't make the jump.
I geared. Which was the problem.
Well, it could also be that I had a bad gear. I don't know. I didn't look. I was watching.
I was watching F1.
Yeah. Because it's just straight. Oh, I actually missed an important thing. Like a pretty important thing, fuck. I actually don't even want to drive this one, because it's only 2 laps to go. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh.
Was that meant for F1? Or
yeah. Safety car. Please, just no fucking safety car.
This sounds like an F1 race that I will be very depressed when watching.
Like, I can tell you, Hamilton is blessed this race.
Be right back.
Yeah. I'm also what time am I now? 1 minute. I can't sleep in it. Okay, cool. It's just unbelievable. I retired, by the way, because I want to watch. I'm just gonna say Hamilton is pretty much the opposite of me in the grand final in the Bugs Z Cup. Pretty much the exact opposite.
Hi.
So, I mean, I assume already he was far behind, the World Championship was unclear if he takes it now, and now he's so lucky that he comes actually back into the game and might probably get the points that he needs, like 4 points, 8th place.
No.
So, like this it sounds.
Nah, not that.
Then he even wins. Either he's lucky because he gets the World Championship in a race where it did look bad for him, or he is lucky because he takes actually the win, or has the chance to take the win after he was far behind and so on. Ah. Well, Fasma, that's gonna be close. 10 seconds, also the other guy. But I think they make it.
Great.
Wow.
I just don't finish, and then you.
Oh my god, there was also another one finishing. This BM.
You know, I was kidding with the 5 minute break.
Ah. Oh. Sorry.
So what? I did PB now.
I made the first jump, but then not the second?
The time that I just drove, yeah, was 10th place. It was only 4 seconds behind the time that once won, when Lars got second. So if I'm lucky, I could actually also win now.
Wow. I didn't get checkpoint too. Even though, I heard the sound, and I heard the sound from the checkpoint. Like when I respawned.
You respawned too early.
Yeah, but I heard the sound.
Yeah. It happens sometimes when you respawn too early. Maybe it's that.
Yeah, but bleh,
but
that's
he heard
annoying.
The sound.
Even though it doesn't really make sense that because I was already on the block.
Almost jinxed myself when I said I always get over these cubes even though when I slow down. But I made it. It still works.
Well, I'm behind you, Lars.
Yeah, I should have looked there.
I'm even more behind you, Lars.
If I survive the respawn, no.
To my nemesis CP. Oh, that was smooth. I never had it that smooth. Yeah, even a direct jump. And so smooth. Oh wow, I won world record pace.
Oh wow.
X-doubt.
Nah.
Actually, that sector was incredibly good.
Yikes!
Imagine table on this track.
Well, you can imagine table not being on the track, it would be the same outcome.
Well, you can't blame him. For this, man.
For this, yeah.
After the hour of training on this, I really had to do something else, like calm down again.
I mean, the track is genius, to be honest. The for driving purposes, it's not that great, but all the rest of it is really good.
I mean, yeah, I like the idea, but what I don't like is that 90% of this looks the same.
That always reminds me of that one tube map in the Nightcon. Only tube, and you had to remember all the tubes and crossroads there. That was so difficult.
I think on that map, some parts were okay though. Like most was okay. There were just a few that were just really bad.
GG.
What means GG?
Means I'm not finishing.
Oh, I did. Again 10th. Consistent 10th. All the time. Am I close to some? What would actually be my points and my position if I had finished this one run with plus 60 points? I would be at 390. That would be 10th place, like, because I always get 10th.
I would have 180 points plus now. Like 480 after this round.
Yeah, I was not taking the points from this round yet. So I have to add 120. So you would be on 8th, 7th, there.
Dude, I'm 3rd last. I know, it's fucking great.
Now it's a 5-minute break. So let me check the Twitch chat. What do we have here? Otak was here. Nice Jinx, Marius. XD. Sounds like fun. Lars has the most fun. Hello, Maxi. They're having so much fun, it's starting to hurt. We will resume at 21:59 in game timer. Okay, it's in 4 minutes. I don't even know, should I hunt this map longer for the time attack? Or do I just ignore it, because I'm also not that hyped for it.
I think I'm just gonna ignore it, even though like I'm 7th now, 4th place would be so easy, but yeah.
Well, the thing is, even with that 7th place, you will get around 500 points, because 16th place has the double amount of distance to you. It's actually very good points for you.
It's actually only it's actually worse than that. No.
Or it's, we could just than half. Play some Rocket League after this.
No, that's definitely not happening for me.
Oh.
Yeah, I will have now the whole week like a shift that starts at 6, quarter past 6, so can't stay up that long. And after this year I want to watch F1 of course still. We need to see how we do it with Desert. After we got a 2-2 now in total in United League, we really have some chances.
What's the next match?
Tuesday, Desert and Rally.
Do I play Desert or do you?
I still don't know. I still have to train it. I will do it tomorrow.
Okay.
I mean, right now I had 1000 other cups, and now this ended. So now I can focus 2 days on United. Or 3 days. And then onto the next RPG map here. Plus, I have to see the Bingo Bear maps. The Bingo Bear Cup. I was about to try some of the Caesar Cup maps. Maybe. I don't know though. Oh, nice Brambos.
Yeah, and PDC started.
Ach, exactly. This was also this week, yeah. We have the whole week, right? Or to time so. As far as I know, we have the whole week. Yeah, I knew there was something, I forgot.
Live?
Live, Thoth.
Wait, what?
Live?
Huh?
Yeah, come on.
What do you mean?
Yeah, 59 they said.
Not live.
Not live.
Yeah, they said 59, that's why I wasn't here.
Ah, I think he ended the round because someone was about to finish.
But it isn't 59 yet?
No, it's 59.
Well, I'm on WR.
Nope, I don't see you on first place.
Yeah, I just entered the hole.
Is there a cut?
Like, do we saw?
It's always a funny question, is everyone back? No, I'm not back.
Yeah.
Would be the funny answer.
I would just like to point out that the jump at checkpoint 4 is absolute dog shit. Thank you for your attention.
No problem.
Formula 1 ended now, so I have full focus now.
Okay. I heard an announcement on my iPad for my Formula 1 app.
I guess it's unsafe to see what it says.
Yeah, it would be.
Whoa! Okay. That's a new bug. No matter how focused you are, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't help.
How much do you lose? 20 seconds. Very nice.
Please have mercy on me. Yes!
Woof.
Now this.
Slow down. Slow up. Because of a slow down, slow up.
Of course I didn't make it.
Oh, I hate the CP! Man! I was on the PB, by far. Yeah, I will definitely continue hunting a little bit until I have a key one. Oh god. Oh, the save of the year! Well, I had already another save of the year today.
What is happening?
That was shaky, I didn't change to Camp 3. Totally blind against the transition. Like, I'm 25 seconds behind just because of this one respawn. No way. Like, that's something new.
Yeah.
What?
Okay, now I get too many respawns, actually.
Yeah, I didn't want to land on my wheels anyways.
This part is so horrible to drive. Like, I don't know why he made this, like this wall part. Like, I have no idea why he would build something like that. Like, what's the reason? Yeah, it's no problem that you can't see your car and that the turn is tolerable to drive. This playing Camp 3, lol.
Can't afford any mistake.
Same, but I just did one. I'm actually behind you.
I'm so safe over these rails. I just brake beforehand. Straighten all my car.
They didn't do any big mistakes at the end. Did they? Last?
I'm not at the end either yet.
Okay.
I can look. But considering they drove a 402, no.
Well, I'm 1 minute and 31 seconds behind.
And this is one place behind me?
Now I'm 2.
That's actually crazy, I'm 22nd. Two players are right in front. Lars, for example.
What?
You are 2 places in front of me, but just 2 seconds.
Yeah, I can't finish.
Oh yes, I see. Camera on you. So Deimos in front, 2 points in front of Chocolate. Basically, all of these ones are now tries for me to get a PB. So I can... If I get some good run, then I don't need to drive 4 PB later.
What are these? These transitions are all so random.
Oh god. Yes. This won't be a PB.
15 seconds? No, not. Man, these I don't understand you. I'm always bugging at these jumps. It was the same when I was driving normally, or when I was kind of hunting this back. The cut. I always bugged on these parts.
This is looking grim so far. It's my worst start after round one. Oh no! No! What? Okay, this is now really, really bad. Scheiße.
Can I not get.
Why is the respawn more difficult than the normal lines?
Yeah.
And then I got the respawn way, the difficult one, and then for the first time the water section is not working. I will be 1.5 minutes already behind now. Probably. If I come. Wow. Like, whew. Like, this is incredible.
I'm behind Lars.
Mm. Yeah, in front of.
132 behind.
I think that's RIP.
Unless they make mistakes. But yeah. Unlike the top, and I think this is RIP. I think in this lap nothing happens, works. Like really nothing.
Like I mean, if I didn't get any bugs, I could easily drive sub 4 minutes 10. That would be no problem.
Yeah, I could as well.
Yeah, if I don't do any mistakes, I could also do...
Yeah, I'm just talking about bugs. For now. Still my best finish time is a 4:26. And usually I'm a minute behind.
Wait, they are already in the finish. I'm not even at checkpoint 7.
The map is 2 minutes long, you are halfway, so...
I have like 8 respawns now, after I had already like 10 respawns from checkpoint 4 to 5.
It's like you're almost slower than the people in the pathfinding event.
Like, how should that section work in the next round?
Nice.
What do you do here, actually? I have really no idea about these transitions.
Oh, yikes. I think that might be it.
You know how I said I will go for people.
I jump way more left there, Maris.
Okay, I finished.
Yes.
Like literally 1:30 behind him.
Wait, that's illegal.
Yeah, okay, 129 point whatever.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay, that's... Like, can I just survive the start once? Can I, like, not bug the here?
No.
Yeah, apparently... Alright. Okay, haven't gotten into checkpoint 2. Less than 10 seconds behind.
Currently, I am flawless.
Easy.
I have to correct myself. How much is this? How much is this respawn?
A lot.
I was 0.7 behind. Okay, I just do the same mistake again.
So here we go again. I gained a lot of confidence, of course, in this transitional part. Yeah, doesn't work. It's... How did I actually make it so often in the other rounds? I really have no idea anymore. It's completely gone.
Oh, 2 respawns?
I barely made
five.
It.
Literally random the strike. Like, I'm even behind Marius.
What? Okay. Actually, normally in rounds cups in RPG, they are pretty good for me usually, because I also won some of them already. Just driving consistent, but the two maps that were used for these rounds cups, holy shit.
Yeah, like...
See, at least these maps weren't used for knockout.
Yeah,
yes.
Knockout by DNF then also. It would come at some point.
Everyone would, I guess.
That's
the final even.
What am I doing?
I think I haven't finished in a while. No, I finished.
You finished last one, you said.
Yeah. I forgot about it.
Lars, your points before this round. Error 404. Nobody with 420.
Depressing.
Very.
Let's go PB.
Okay.
Well, this jump to CP1 almost didn't work.
Excuse me?
Ah, scheiße.
Like this. From checkpoint 1 to checkpoint 2 and from checkpoint 2 to checkpoint 3. Those are the worst by far. This map. Like, literally. Now, like. 8 rounds in a row or something, I got a bug in one of them. Or if not, I crashed. Because of like a clip or something.
The focus is really going away, so...
Not like it would help anyways.
Yeah, for me, like, I'm very focused.
Well, I think that's it's focus is still important, because when you react really quickly on how your car is turtling and so on, then you can save many things if you react quickly.
For some, but like the thing that I'm getting, that those are impossible. Like you can't save those. Some, yeah. Sometimes if you just, like, slow down, then you just don't have enough speed anymore. Simple as that. Of course he has to put so many transitions.
I imagine Devil on this track.
I accidentally just pressed accelerate on that backwards part.
You have to be kidding me.
And I just barely made it. What?
I got okay. It so smooth. I mean, really so smooth, and then suddenly on that last block, the complete speed is gone. I never had it so smooth before.
Oh.
Oh my god. I knew my run wasn't that great, but it wasn't really that bad. I'm already 1 minute 07 behind. Or is the first guy also so fast?
I don't think that matters at that point. But no, he's quite slow.
I mean, he had some longer respawns, so.
Like, his checkpoint time where I'm at right now is pretty bad. Relatively.
Put it in relation to the other rounds of this cup.
I don't know. Probably decent. Definitely better than my start.
Come on, yes. I still have a chance to make it to the finish. I got some hard sectors now. On the first try.
Oh, I'm behind you, Lars.
Oh, Firestorm's also here.
Yoohoo!
No, it didn't lose a lot, just 4 seconds. Oh, we are actually all 3 behind each other. Haha.
Oh, I got a Golem Cannon there. Ready made the jump.
I finished.
Yeah, we finished on 16, 17, 18.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yeah. So, Scotsman, thanks a lot for your host and welcome everyone. This is the Atlas RPG Cup. This gotcha. Time, Rounds Cup on this track, The Great Escape. Cool track, but hard to drive, especially when kinda no train.
You even need to know the track. Like, in training I never got, or like, not training, I never trained this map, but in hunting, I never got this many bugs. Yeah, again, like, this start, it just doesn't work. Well, whatever I do, I take maximum speed there.
A gear is most likely the problem.
I want to go for PB, but since I try that, I don't survive the first checkpoints without time loss.
Finally made it into checkpoint 2, 30 seconds behind.
I'm just gonna try to get a direct jump. Yes, this is so much easier than taking the respawn right here. Because already before I took a respawn bay, and then it's quite difficult to make it onto the fast way in the next sector.
You just don't have to be that greedy in the turn before.
I'm just happy that I can remember all the track. Oh my god. I have to do all the sector again. And again. Ah, and this is a time loss. Oof, almost too low. So now comes my most difficult sector.
Kinda funny that your most difficult sectors are the ones that I think are the easiest.
Did make it.
Because in these, it's really rare to bug at least.
I bug so often.
For me, I guess.
Yeah, now you jinxed yourself. This was unclever, Lars. Unclever. Oh my god, this is so bad, this sector.
I had no problem.
Like, what the fuck? And why is it always in the end? So you have to do all this stuff again. I'm 1 minute 21, a bit more, 1 minute 25 probably behind.
Okay.
I mean, there is still a chance. From here on, it's easier for me to drive.
Okay. Okay. I'm counting bugs here, by the way.
Okay.
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 I didn't make the flip into the checkpoint, the bow jump you mentioned.
So far already?
Yeah, I was on a good pace!
Oh, scheiße.
Yo, fuck!
Wow! This is incredible. My god. Yeah, now it's over. Why am I always landing so bad now? Ah, this is actually one of the easier sectors. But yeah.
What is this? In the backflip, I just did a like half flip. I landed on my roof in the checkpoint. At least I got into the checkpoint, but yeah, what the fuck?
As if this jump is now suddenly much more difficult. I don't understand. I'm still. Oh my god. Oh yes. Here we are, 2 minutes 39. What I hate is the fact that you can't save it. You have to go full speed over some parts. There is no way to save it, that's just the opposite of perfect for me. Oh my god! It couldn't have gone worse. So let's start 10 seconds later this round.
Handicap, otherwise it's unfair.
I don't get it. I'm perfectly going through the checkpoint trigger, but it just doesn't trigger. I don't understand.
Don't respawn at checkpoint 2?
No, like, it was... I respawned way later. Of course I have to respawn if I don't make the jump. But I got the checkpoint. Or I should have gotten the checkpoint, but I didn't, rather. Like, my half of my cuddy, car buddy, went through the... fuck. Oh shit, half of my car went through the trigger, through the checkpoint.
I'm behind you, Marius.
Hello. Have a hard time to finish. Let's do it together. Let's give ourselves some slipstream.
Yikes. I'm at 41 seconds. You guys?
28.
Wait, I'm gonna have more now. So I might join in with Lars.
I might join in at the section here. So
I got a lamp, but I still survived it.
Yeah, I'm behind you, Lars.
I actually got it. Like, this is like Christmas and Eastern at the same day. First try, got it.
This backflip, I just didn't make it onto the platform. Just was a low backflip. And I get a slowdown here as well. Cool. Okay, seriously don't understand what was I doing when I was like hunting or something, because I never got this many bucks.
No, you shot me the track and you were instantly on a good pace.
Yeah, come spectator.
And what did you do at Pathfinding to make it so quickly? Now that you know which bucks you can get.
Yeah.
But
didn't quickly get any of those. I think driving faster now?
I mean, I don't really like get bugs, it's just a lot of gear problems. Which is the reason for me being too slow for some parts, and then of course just clipping.
But I heard already all the past month the classes calling bugs, or calling gear downs also bugs sometimes. Oh,
yeah, sometimes maybe because it's just quicker to say bug than gear down. And sometimes a gear down can feel the same as a bug. Might confuse. But here it mostly isn't.
No, like if you gear up just before a jump and stuff, you're lower than if you were in the lower gear for the jump. Which is like one of the reasons at, I think, checkpoint, just before checkpoint 6, where I sometimes don't make the jump.
So let's have a look at the standings. My standings are not very interesting, but Chocolate is leading over Deimos with 6 points, and then a big gap to Sixela and Hesser, they are also 6 points apart.
I would just survive until checkpoint 3, like once. That would be nice. Like, right now I'm actually having my best start since the last 5 rounds or something, and I'm 15 seconds behind only. With only 2 respawns.
I'm nice. Only 2 seconds behind, but here I got my first slowdown.
I bet if I was driving the cut, I would have more points now.
Isn't it banned?
Yeah, it is banned. But it's banned because it's super difficult.
Uh-huh.
Like, it's really, really difficult. But I think I would still have more points. I would still have less no finishes. Like, went for it.
And I was on a great start. But was. At the way from CP5 to CP6, which is actually not difficult, I had 3 respawns. Oh, what is this, the sector? Thank you.
I was already getting excited about this round, because for the first time I didn't have a single bug which caused me to respawn.
Respawns that I had before.
The respawns that I had before were just my own mistake, but now I got one. Oh, and even three at the same checkpoint.
Now I can do this weird respawn here. This is such a time loss. Why does my car land on my roof? You cannot make this jump, it's not so bad. You can still drive onto this platform with a longer way, but flipping over due to the edge is the worst thing that could happen. So. Maybe I will get a disconnect in the last remaining 30 seconds of this round, that would be epic.
Right. I drove PB.
What time?
418.
What?
418.
What? Wow.
But I'm sixth. I had a respawn in the boat section.
What? Okay, nice. GG, everyone.
Was that the last one?
Yes.
No.
But I will instant continue here.
Why didn't they say? At least I looked into the chat, but I didn't see anything.
So points 985 for Chocolate, Demo second, then Sixela and Artise have the same amount of points, and Hazard fell back to fifth. Then Masabi, Nano, Electro, Korsh, Summers, Wunjo, Nuzi, Kahusak, and Vulture, and Lars on 15th, I'm on 16th. And Ruimia, Moose, Tarkin, Riffey, Firestorm comes on 23rd. Oh, I think successful.
Very successful, yeah.
In destroying my nerves, yes. Our nerves.